My name is Fani Sousa. I'm associate professor at the University of Beira Interior and researcher in the Health Science Research Center in Portugal. In Yscript project, I'm involved in the research activities planned for Work Package 3. My research interests are in the field of health biotechnology, and I'm mainly focused on developing specific strategies for the purification and stabilization of biopharmaceuticals, namely DNA and RNA, that can be used as innovative medicines. In Yscript, we will closely collaborate with the other partners to establish an effective method to purify the target mRNA. From the production of mRNA in yeast, it will result a sample with some contaminants that must be eliminated to assure the quality of mRNA to be used as therapeutic agent. The available methods present some limitations that we want to surpass with the new process that are proposed in this project. The idea is to achieve an integrated, robust, effective, and sustainable process for the purification of mRNA. I had previous collaboration with three of the partner institutions, and it was with great enthusiasm that I joined the Yscript team. I see it as an excellent opportunity to bring our experience in the purification of biologics to contribute to this groundbreaking project. mRNA revolutionized biomedicine and really changed the game during the COVID-19 pandemic, so it is a fantastic chance to work on such a meaningful topic. The project imposes some challenges to the team. There are actually some critical points, but this is also one of the most enthusiastic parts of doing research. We want to find the answers, the solutions to the effective production, purification, and stabilization of mRNA. This is because we believe that mRNA will significantly impact the therapy of other untreatable diseases.